celebrate a wonderful year and my birthday. Somehow 14 months doesn't seem long enough. Ever since I was little, I can remember wanting to be a Michael Jackson on stage. I was so excited to be pronounced Mr. EOY 2005. Tonight, I not only celebrate a successful year, but I also celebrate my 25th birthday. Over the years, there have been a lot of people there to guide me on my path. First, I would like to thank Mocha Montrese.
Mocha!
Thank you for all your support, your tough love, and your knowledge. Now it's your turn. To Pretty Boys Inc., for the many years of dancing and letting me have drag droppings on the floor, thanks for helping me and making my dreams come true. To LaWanda Jackson, a true friend that I met only because of EOY, I am so grateful for our meeting. So many doors you have opened for me. Thank you for being you, a star. Anthony Watson, for your love and dedication to the EOY system and my career, I personally thank you. Shining Star Productions, a special thanks goes out to you for your marketing and advice during the last year. It was greatly appreciated and will never be forgotten. Lastly, I want to thank my mother, who could not be here tonight, for standing by me and sharing a dream. DJ, if you're ready.
Mr. Entertainer of the Year, Rasean Montrese.
Take all of me.
for Mr. Entertainer of the Year 2005, Rasean Montrese. Happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Rasean, where are you? Yeah, I've got it.
Told me to hurry up. We're always missing.
If I can get the spotlight, please. I'm over here. Thank you. This is our fifth year of Entertainer of the Year. Tonight we'll be awarding someone with that title. Tonight we'll also start a new tradition of awarding Promoter of the Year to an individual who exhibits tireless dedication to the EOY system, specifically Mr. EOY. Tonight we want to present that award to none other than the Missouri Entertainer of the Year promoter, Anthony Watson. The plaque reads, please accept this small token of our gratitude for your dedication to the contest. Congratulations on a successful competition year.
Contestants back out here again. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, William Beignet. Beignet. Contestant number two, Samuel Simpson. Contestant number three, Skylar Style. Contestant number four, Michael B. Contestant number five, of Michael J. Valentine. Yeah! Contestant number six, DC Ledger. Yeah! Yeah! And ladies and gentlemen, your hostess and MC for this evening, the mistress of mayhem, Hurricane Summer. Thank you to our Entertainer of the Year 2005, Angelique Ali. And of course, another round of applause for Mr. Entertainer of the Year, Rasean Montrese. And somewhere is the Director of Entertainer of the Year, George Stinson.
Somewhere.
And the judges have given me their decisions.